big dog attitude.
And we end the group with a fascinating breed with a distinct personality. This is the Pekingese.
Yes, this is a breed that should look like a little lion. They have this very profuse mane, very bold and courageous temperament. Their head should be envelope shaped, and they're also very unique underneath all that hair. Their body is